Recently, the city of Springdale has had issues with gang violence, and now there's new leadership coming into the police department. Joining us now with One Community, he's known as Papa Rap to a lot of folks, but Al Lopez, thank you for being here with us. And you do a lot of community outreach, and you talk to a lot of folks. What do they hope to see in the new leadership with the Springdale Police Department, and how they could handle these issues with this violence?
Thank you, Danny, for having me here and giving me this opportunity. But what I feel is that it's going to be a continuity of what's going on already in the way of, this unfortunate situation that happened, what it did, I think it woke a lot of people up in the way of bringing us together, mm-hmm. And just working in conjunction, many organizations, and particularly, the police department really doing a really good job in going out there and trying to solve what was going on.
Captain Michael Peters, he's taking over interim chief and or acting chief. Now, he says it doesn't stop at the police department. Yes. I think you would agree with that statement.
Absolutely. I mean, that for me has always been, I work with parents and kids. I work for Springdale School District, mm-hmm. But on a day-to-day basis, my solutions when it comes to a child maybe not taking the right path, as soon as I call that parent in, I mean, he says, we'll take it from here. Sure. So it's really making sure that all the people are involved, and don't let language be a barrier in the way of not being able to communicate with Latinos in our community in order for them also to be part of the solution.
And can you find a solution to this? It's a tough problem.
I really think we can. I mean, if you think about it, it is a tough problem, and it's something that we can't take lightly. But I think that we're catching it at a time that we really can come together and say, how do we deal with this situation? We don't have to reinvent the wheel. If it's something new to our area, there's other places all over the nation that had this situation. So what can we learn from them and be proactive?
Well, it's certainly something we'll be talking about for some time, and how to deal with that solution. Al Lopez, thank you for being with us.
Thank you, Daniel.